The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Orlando, Florida, Alexia!
Social media has been buzzing since this match was announced, and I think the competitors plan on delivering on that hype.
One of the most anticipated matches we've had in quite some time. And this woman is the reason why.
Superstar.
Well, she certainly has the look of someone that's tired of being taken lightly, angry at the disrespect she's been shown.
She'll be looking to take out all that anger throughout the course of this match.
But on the other end of the ring is a female with unparalleled focus, a woman who is unflappable in and out of the ring. Gonna be very difficult to get the advantage on her.
Ooh, right to the throat. Counters.
Oh, what a kick.
And she's stunned in the corner.
Going up to the second rope.
Ooh. Oh, look at this hanging arm bar. Great way to break your opponent's arm.
Returning to the ring now.
She can end it here.
Quick shoulder up.
She's still in this one.
Hammerlock wrenched in.
Damn it, to the arm.
And now she's looking to go top rope.
Lift off.
She adjusts it and reverses it. Quick thinking pays off.
Elevated.
Stomping. She scores big with the counter, with the lariat. Oh, right to the throat. And what a push. Getting set up for something in the corner.
Oh, that was inventive.
She's enduring some damage.
From the top.
To not even allow a two count at this juncture.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
Uh-oh, triangle armbar submission.
Think about all the pain she's in right now.
There's no shame in giving up now.
She's in trouble. Better find a way out, fighting desperately, and she's free.
There's a crucifix, nicely done. Taking aim on the arm.
That should do it right there.
She's got the shoulders down. And the count stopped short of two.
She is still in this fight.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
You see that propelled through the air.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Counter after counter.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Knee to the side of her head. Sent out of the ring, not sure she wants to be here. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Oh, saw it coming. Under the rope she goes.
Kick to the gut. I have a theory what's coming next.
Ataxia! She's got her will, she wants her!
Well, Nelson applied.
Into a sit-out face buster. This one is all over.
There's two! Almost had her, but she gets the shoulder up.
How close was that?
That was about as close as it could go. She's got an answer for that.
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch.
Into a ripcord lift. She's got it. Got her shoulders down. And the ref can't even start the count.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Oh, man, landing awkwardly.
Insult to injury.
Certainly grabbed the spotlight with this victory.